Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Sloppy Cube. Despite its name, Sloppy Cube is actually a highly accurate twisty puzzle with precise cuts and precise angles that looks like a Rubik's Cube, but since the angles are not 90 degrees, it looks a bit sloppy. When David Suhr saw the Melty D, which I developed for Bram Cohen, he said, well, Melty D is a really nice puzzle, but can't you make it into a cube? Because then it would suddenly be more accessible to the general public, because, well, Melty D, it looks like a weird shapeshifter, and, well, do people understand that? So here is the cubic version. And of course, a little anecdote. When I first prototyped the puzzle, it fit together, but it didn't turn. And I had made a very silly mistake. Here you see a centerpiece. And what I had done, I drilled the hole through the centerpiece exactly in the middle of the cube. And that was very sloppy of me, because since the rotation is at a strange angle, also, the hole should have been drilled at a strange angle. So I've corrected it, but at least that aspect of the first prototype of Sloppy Cube was sloppy. So what makes Sloppy Cube special is not that it's hard to solve, you believe that, but it's actually hard to scramble. When you give it to a random person and say, well, scramble this, maybe they even find the first move to scramble, but once you start scrambling, suddenly you get blocked, and after two or three moves, it's stuck, and it looks like the puzzle can't be scrambled. And of course, as analysis at the Twisty Puzzle Forum of Melty D showed, the puzzle can well be scrambled, but you really need to have a scrambling strategy to get it properly scrambled. And of course, after that, you need to know how to solve it. So this is a puzzle that you can safely present to your friends and just challenge them, hey, try to scramble it, then I'll solve it. And of course, since they can't scramble it, the solving will be easy for you. So my question to you is, if you had this puzzle yourself, how would you present it to your friends? Thank you for watching.